Session 1.
I'm suffering from panic stress disorder. I know exactly what my problem is. I just need some information from you.
Session 6. So what are you feeling right now?
Demons inside. Sitting quietly.
Have you heard Alanis?
Yeah.
Alanis Morrison? She's fantastic, you know.
Oh, madam.
He got married. Even if you would have asked me, I couldn't have made it to the wedding hall. Maybe we could have married in my house, that damn flat. But he got married to a girl who can actually make it to the wedding hall. And now they'll go to some faraway place by plane. Wow. Wow. I could have just made it to my balcony for vacation. Wedding in living room, reception in kitchen, and honeymoon in balcony. Wow. That's nice and compact. And we'll be really wild. We'll be really wild. We'll keep all the windows open and pretty brave. But why am I going to come here? Maybe it's you. I think we should get together. Then I'll have two places to go. One, my house. And another, your clinic. House to clinic, clinic to house, house to clinic to house to clinic. All around. I know I'm better off not marrying him. Or you for that matter. Okay, I go.
Just wait. Hello.
Ha. Aro. 10 minutes, huh? Emergency.
Yeah, I'll wait.
Thank you. Let me take you to some place new today.
Where?
Where I make demons for people. Everybody has demons inside. I craft them out. I scare people so that they can be brave.
If one could feel brave by being scared, I would be the bravest of all. Reversed at times, Dr. Dixon? That someone would listen to you for a change? Listen to what you think, what you feel, what you want? What do you want, Dr. Dixon? Do you want me to listen to you? Talk to me, Dr. Dixon. What are you feeling right now? How will I know that the demon you make for me is mine?
You will know it when you see it. It's... if you leave your demons with me, will you come to see me? Will you come to see me?
Does that mean you will be my demon now?
Yes, now. Look into my eyes. There are demons inside. There is no escape. I cannot hide. Give me your demons, too. So you can walk free, and they will have mine for comfort. I can then stop being myself and just be a cage of bones where demons play.
Hide and see. So tell me of your journeys to the world without cold fingers of fear, a world without snickers and raucous laughs. Old when things are beautiful, even in mirrors. I can hear of what I long to have. I can breathe for once another air, and when the glimmer of remembrance fades from your eyes, mine will still shine. Glow of sighs and wishes. The demons will run away from my light and fill the space in your dark eyes. You keep the demons now. So I can walk free.